Real Housewives of New Jersey star Teresa Giudice has been at the center of controversy recently on the show. That has played out in the recent season. This also brought her new husband Louis Ruelas into the battles, as he just blew up about Teresa's brother, Joe Gorga. Here is what Louis Ruelas said about Joe Gorga and Teresa's response to it. Teresa Giudice's husband blows up at Joe Gorga. On the most recent episode of Real Housewives of New Jersey, Teresa Giudice's fiance Louis cut loose with his feeling about her brother Joe Gorga. The season is showing the lead-up to the wedding between Teresa and Louis. This means there is a lot of family drama that is playing out along the way. In a shocking moment, Louis just cut loose and let Teresa know what he feels about her brother. As the wedding approached, Louis finally got tired of the feuding between Teresa and Joe and Melissa Gorga. In a moment of anger, he argued that Joe is devilishly calculated in what he does to his sister. He also said that he believes Joe is actually thinking about how to hurt you. It's disgusting. It was surprising because the drama usually involves Teresa. But in this case, it was her future husband who had a lot to say. Not only did he tell his fiance what he felt her brother was doing, but he made a dirty comparison. He said that Joe was like a rat in the street. He then said that he didn't want Joe or Melissa at their wedding. Louis later said he wanted to remove his future wife from the Gorga snake pit. Teresa Giudice responds to Louis's explosion on RHONJ. Teresa Giudice seemed a little surprised when Louis exploded onto her brother and their sibling rivalry. In a confessional, Teresa said that she had never heard Louis talk like that before. However, she added, "I don't blame him at all." She also added that if his sisters treated her poorly, she might do the same thing. However, with the explosion, it seemed that Teresa was looking at making things better with her brother. She actually said she wants peace with Joe. Louis wasn't having any of that, and he said their life was more peaceful because Joe wasn't involved in their life for a few weeks. "I would like to talk to your brother as much as I would like to talk to a rat in the street," Louis finished. This will be interesting to see how it all turns out when the Real Housewives of New Jersey finale airs next Tuesday. What are your thoughts on the controversy with Teresa Giudice this season? Let us know your thoughts in the comments below.